Thank you very much. Got one more tune to do. I'd like to get Joel back up here and run up on the stage, folks. Come on, Andrew, you too. Gonna leave you with a song that's got a local flavor. It's a song I wrote based on a story in Edith Folk's book, Folklore of Canada. And the song needed finishing, so I gave the sailor a home, his home's Bronte. The song's called The Jennie King.
This is a drinking song, so feel free to sing along incoherently if you so desire.
Yeah. Kind of like, well, you can go over to Stone Boats and feel inspired.
Points to Morgan's Point, Toledo's in our rear. Soon we'll make Port Colborne, and through the locks we'll bring our timber for shipment on the Jennie King. Well, through to Port Dalhousie, under watch we'll stare, for we filled the whole canal with few yards to spare. We made it through there without a dent or ding, the well and in our rear on the Jennie King. Wanting of provisions, we stop along the way. And when the port of call is near Burlington Bay, I'll take my leave and to my home I'll bring what's left of the buck a day from the Jennie King. Hooray, boys, gather round and sing. Fill your glass and give a cheer for Captain and King. Hooray, boys, let your voices ring. Here's to the health of Captain and and give a cheer for Captain and King. Hooray, boys, let your voices ring. Here's to the health of Captain and the crew of the Jennie King.
Thank you very much. Thanks for listening. Enjoy the rest of your time at the Waterfront Festival. We're the Beauchamps. Let's hear it for Joel, Andrew, and our friend Bronwyn. Have a good time, folks.